welcome, Batman's fans, to another Batman Arkham Origins video, and today I'm going to be announcing a possible Suicide Squad video game or possible Easter egg slash, you know, hint towards Arkham 4. Now, I'm going to be giving spoilers for both Arkham Origins games, so if you don't want to have any, do you want to be spoiled, leave now. Okay, so in Arkham Origins, at the after credit scene, we got to see Amanda Waller. She went over to Deathstroke in his cell and, you know, tossed a paper, said, do you want to join, blah, blah, blah. And basically, if you're not reading the New 52, Amanda Waller is the head, you know, head person of the Suicide Squad. So basically, Amanda Waller just told Deathstroke to sign up for the Suicide Squad. Now, I saw that a while ago and thought, you know, that's pretty interesting, but it doesn't really mean anything. But at the end of Blackgate, the same thing happens, but Amanda Waller gives a copy to Deadshot, and Bronze Tiger. So that means Amanda Waller just hired Deathstroke, Deadshot, and Bronze Tiger all through the Suicide Squad. Now that's like, you know, I understand putting it in one game, you know, okay, you're kind of hitting towards it, but putting it in both games, you know, honestly, I think two things are going to happen here. One, either the Suicide Squad, you know, with Harley Quinn and that whole group, will be appearing in Arkham 4, or we could be seeing a spin-off Arkham game with the same creators making a Suicide Squad video game. Now, if they do a Suicide Squad video game by the same creators, that'd be really interesting because we could see the same Harley Quinn in, like, the Origins, but maybe she made her own team. Because maybe, okay, so after the Joker dies, she's really, really upset, and she wants to have her own team. So she, you know, joins Amanda Waller, and you get your own spin-off Suicide Squad game where you can switch from Deadshot, Deathstroke, Harley Quinn, you know, all those people throughout a story mode, and I think that would be really interesting. I think it would gain lots of hype. It could expand the whole Arkham game, because, you know, everyone really loves how the Arkham games feel, and, you know, I would be really interested to, like, play as other characters and have the same engine as the Arkham games, and maybe to conclude the entire Arkham series, you could have, you know, the Suicide Squad video game and the Arkham series connect together to see, you know, Arkham 5, the final game, or something like that. So I really think they're building up and expanding this video game universe, and that's really interesting. I love how, you know, the creators are like, that's expanded, you know? You know, why can't we expand such a little video game universe? And I really like how they're doing that. But I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below on a possible Suicide Squad video game. Thank you for watching. You know what, comment, like, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.